I'm going to endure living in a car for a year. 365 nights on the streets here in Zone 1 in central London. For every night I do this, it is going to be a damage to my health. For every day I can't afford to eat properly, it's going to be damage to my health. But I would rather do that so I can talk to you about exactly what I'm going through than allow another day of someone to be berated because of circumstances they got into that was no fault of their own. And more importantly, because one day, that could be you.